some of the basic and the most important things you should definitely know about HTML. HTML is not a programming language, but it is a text markup language. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. And HTML is also called as presentation language. As whatever you write in HTML, it is presented on your web page. And JavaScript runs it in background. HTML is also an error-free language and it never gives you an error. And the basic structure of a HTML looks like the HTML tag, the body tag, content, the body tag close, the HTML tag close. This is the basic, structure of HTML. Like the video if you like my efforts. Share the video with your friends who are also interested in this field. And don't forget to subscribe to get more interesting and knowledgeable content in future. Thank you.